So this is the No Man's Land Codex. Again, I'm doing this on hard difficulty
Those trenches were
because I don't
packed
like
full of the
to
Kaiser's
redo
finest,
things.
but hopefully,
And as you can see,
most
it's
of them
still very doable
will
on hard. You
join
don't have
the
to
other
replay the
group,
entire mission again on
hopefully.
easy. Just follow this path. Pretty much all you need to do is follow the right-hand side. And there's a couple sections like this one here where you have to distract someone because there's two guards in one spot. Other than that, it's fairly straightforward, but like some other stealth missions in this game, there could be some issues with some randomness from some guard patterns, so just try to stick to the right-hand side and go pretty slowly. After a few times, you'll understand where most guards are going to be. And then, towards the end, just run your tail off and hope you make it. So, yeah, good luck again.
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my